song's about a flood. I live right by the Mississippi River, and it gets too big for its britches sometimes, and this song's about a flood. The summer wind is blowing westward,
yep,
over the field of fresh mowed hay. Let's go up to the barn loft, lay back and watch the sparrows play. From the holes rusted in the tin, let's close our eyes and fall asleep and listen to the storm roll in. Oh, it sounded like a thousand horses' hooves, the sound of the pouring rain on the old tin roof, and the clouds were as black as the smoke from a stack of an old coal burning train. Listen to the sound of the pouring rain. Well, it ain't rained in weeks, and now it just won't stop. All the river and the creeks are getting fuller with every drop. If the levee holds its ground and keeps that water back, little dark paper shack. It sounded like a thousand horses' hooves, the sound of the pouring rain on the old tin roof, and the clouds were as black as the smoke from a stack of an old coal burning train. Lay back, listen to the sound of the pouring rain. What a happy feller I am. Oh, to finally see the sun. Now that the rain is done, I'd had about all I could stand. And I can't tell where my pond begins and where my cornfield ends. And the cattle are done.